What do you say to anyone who is questioning whether the president would survive a full four-year term?
If you look at what he's been able to do, he has been able to push forward and get done historic pieces of legislation. He has gotten more done than any other president. This is a president that's been attacked during 2020, where people said, oh, no one's going to, he's not going to win. He's not able to get it done. There's no way he's going to be the next president, and he made it happen.